Hello and welcome to the final episode of our Majora's Mask playthrough, and it's time to take on the final boss of this game. We're going to be finally finishing this series today. Shall we go? Alright, it looks interesting in here. We're going to start off using the Zora mask. It almost seems like a bit of a dream sequence. Alright, so first stage of this boss fight is going to be Majora's Mask. So if we hit it with our flippers, we can run over and just kick it while it's on the ground. Seems to be the easiest way to deal with this thing without taking damage. Okay, I guess we only really get one hit once it's down. Alright, I guess all the other boss masks are coming out to attack us. Hard to focus on it spinning around in the background while we're trying to aim our bow at a different mask. Well, that's the end of Odawa, Goat, Yorg, and Twinmold. So we just have Majora's Mask left to deal with. Okay, did it? Yeah, it stopped spinning, so we can go back to hitting with the flippers. This phase isn't too tough. I wonder why they made it weak to the Zora mask specifically. Alright, I guess we're moving on to the second phase of this fight. Majora's Incarnation. It's moving very fast, but I think we're going to have to hit it with the bow to stop it. It's almost like the system can't keep up with how fast this thing is moving. Kind of freaks out and goes off screen. can't even figure out where I am half the time. I guess I can get more than one hit in when it falls down. Doesn't give me much time to react when it stops to throw energy at me. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to hit the shield button right away, but I just never have enough time to react to that. Just gonna collect some more arrows and magic here. It's almost making chicken noises while it's running away from us. Alright, final form for this boss. Majora's Wrath. See if I can get up close enough to do damage. The Zora Mask has kind of been the star of the show in this fight. He kind of jumps away before I have time to, take off the mask and use the sword. But light arrows seem to destroy him too. He keeps launching like Beyblades at us. Alright, we got him. That's the end of this boss fight. Okay, the moon is destroyed. I don't know if that's necessarily good for the planet either. And I'm assuming we made it off there safely. Dawn of a new day. So I guess we made it to day 4 in Majora's Mask. Ah, he's awake. You guys hadn't forgotten about me? You still thought of me as a friend? I guess they're going back to their respective regions they came from. Did you save me? I thought they didn't want to be friends with me. But they hadn't forgotten about me. Friends are a nice thing to have. Could you be my friend too? You have the same smell as the fairy kid who taught me that song in the woods. I know, let's do something. Oh, so the evil has left the mask after all. Well now, I finally have it back. Since I'm in the midst of my travels, I must bid you farewell. Shouldn't you be returning home as well? Whenever there's a meeting, a parting is sure to follow. However, that parting need not last forever. Whether a parting be forever or merely a short time, that is up to you. With that, please excuse me. But my, you sure have managed to make quite a number of people happy. The masks you have are filled with happiness. This is truly a good happiness. Well, both of us have gotten what we were after, so this is where you and I part ways, isn't it? You know, it was kind of fun. Well, it's almost time for the carnival to begin. So why don't you just leave and go about your business? The rest of us have a carnival to go to. That's kind of rude.
Thank you.
Well, it's time for the carnival to start. And we're off to return to Hyrule. Well, that's a cute little reminder of their friendship. All right, well, that's going to do it for our playthrough of this game and this series. If you enjoyed the series or the video, I hope you'll consider liking and subscribing. Really helps us out. And we'll see you next time on whatever game we decide to play next. Bye for now.